Hello, this is a quick video to show how to change camera aspect ratio in Blender. This is the default scene in Blender. I will use the default camera to set the render. I will use view and cameras and set active objects as camera. So we got the render frame that we will render. If we want to change the frame size or say aspect ratio, we can go to output properties in the format. We have the presets here. Click the three dot menu. We can have the 4:3 aspect ratio, or we can have 16:9 aspect ratio, or we can have the 4K resolution. And go back to the default HDTV resolution. If we want to customize the resolution, or say customize the aspect ratio, we can change the value here. For example, I type 1080 pixel. So we got the 1:1 aspect ratio. If we change the Y value, I type 1920 pixel. So we got the 16:9 aspect ratio. This is how we can change camera aspect ratio in Blender for rendering. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artispy. See you in the next video. Bye bye.